The Shadow Curse is upon us. As foul as I remember it. Perhaps even worse. But with the Oak Father's blessing, we may soon see it banished from these lands. He is? Then I must see him. Insensible or not, he knows something. Thaniel is no ordinary child. He is the very spirit of this land. If this fist knows where he is, then perhaps we can save him. Save everything. I will go to see him at once. Join me when you can. Met Thaniel. There's no other way he'd know that name. This is just what we needed. Well done. We need to wake him. He must know something about where to find Thaniel. If he was able to escape the Shadowfell, then it mustn't have managed to consume his spirit. Well, not all of it anyway. We need to unlock whatever's left of him, inside his head. There must be something to trigger him. A word, a memory, an item. We just need to find it. Without Thaniel, no. And I don't know how I can find him without speaking to this man. I don't deserve you, my friend.
What I won't do is send any more of our people into the curse.
He keeps saying Thaniel's name. He must know more. We need to rouse him.
She's unstopping the cult, and I suspect she'd sacrifice
He keeps saying that. Without Thaniel, no, I don't deserve.
We can wait.
But Baldur's Gate can't.
If you have an alternative in mind, please do propose it. Patience. We may know a way through the curse.
We don't even know if he'll ever recover.
But we
has he shown any sign of coming to his senses?
The plan is to do nothing.
Do not give up hope just yet.
Far from it. We need a way into the towers. I intend to find one. What I won't do is send any more of our people into the curse.
Any help from Jahira?
She wants the same thing we do. To save the city.
She doesn't care if the Grand Duke lives or dies. I wouldn't go that far. But her focus is on stopping the cult, and I suspect she'd sacrifice anyone to achieve that. Jaylar's doing her best. He shows no signs of waking.
We can wait.
But Baldur's Gate can't.
If you have an alternative in mind, please do propose it. Patience. We may know a way through the curse.
Don't even know if he'll ever recover.
But we do know that anyone who goes charging into those shadows.
Art is nothing. Hail, Art.
Rot in prison while
can you hear me? Burns.
Far from it. We need a way into the towers. I intend to find one. What I won't do is send any more of our people into the curse.
Any help from Jahira?
She wants the same thing we do. To save the city.
She doesn't care if the Grand Duke lives or dies. I wouldn't go that far. But her focus is on stopping the cult, and I suspect she'd sacrifice anyone to achieve that. Jaylar's doing her best. He shows no signs of waking.
We can wait.
But Baldur's Gate can't.
If you have an alternative in mind, please do. Patience.
place when we make it home?
Our royal, but just about do.
Just about?
Just about. Shouldn't hang around too long.
Signs of a struggle, for all the good it did them.
This torch is useless. Crates and caravans. Hells. Torchlight won't last long here.
Hmm. Well, let's hope whoever abandoned it has left their valuables behind.
Open up.
What a day. Quick step.
Don't burn yourself. What is it? Marching?
Your desire. With haste.
How's the barricade coming along?
Let's get going.
It ain't pretty, but it can take... It'll need to. Cleric's magic won't hold out the darkness forever.
Haven't we waited long enough, Brian?
We'll wait as long as it takes.
As long as it takes for what?
For the winds to blow in our favor. Say the word, and we set the ambush in motion. Splendid. I'll mark your map should you lose the way. Harpers with me. Stray no more than an arm's length from your course.
Every day, my queen, your followers are legion.
Go. We'll wait for your signal.
Your faithful stand ready, Majesty. Soon we march. Soon the world will bow to you.
Here, we're boss. Something moved up there. Want me to drag it out?
What's this?
The Drider's eyes cut through the darkness, locking on you as your parasite squirms with excitement. Your minds connect, and you hear a voice whispering to you. The Absolute, or just the echoes of his fractured mind reverberating in the darkness.
One of your true souls, my queen. How have they survived? You swore an oath to my queen. But if so, where is their lantern? Don't serve you well? Very well. If it is your will, we can have it!
In the dark!
That's them! Kill the Drider! Take the moon lantern!
Mac Taylor, shoot.
have some fun.
Against the darkness.
Igni.
I fear neither shadow.
To learn the hard way. For this. Under their noses.
Sometimes the only way out is through. What do I have to lose?
The right moment for that.
I'm ready. someone inside out.
Easy these days.
I know well the pain of seeing your life's hourglass running empty. Grasping at any means of slowing the grains as they slip inexorably through your fingers. Karlak's fate may be ordained, but her actions are not. She will make each breath count. We can be sure of that.
Stay on your toes. More cultists might still pass.
We shouldn't hang about.
The lantern gives off a chilly glow, protecting all in its vicinity from the surrounding shadows.
Incredible magic. I can feel the light lifting the shadows, even those within me. Be safe and be brave. We expect no less.
You notice a tiny pixie trapped within. These fey creatures are infamous for their trickery, sometimes playful, sometimes malicious.
Oh, please! Oh, golly, Leo Mai! You must release me or I'll die. This lantern only lights the way when I am hurting night and day. My name is Dolly Thrice. Now won't you free me from this vice? It would be my pleasure, truly. Once I'm freed, I'll help you duly. I dare not name it, newfound friend. The faintest touch could spell my end.
Been trapped in that coffin with no one but a mad rider and my own farts for company.
Did me a good turn there, didn't you? What do I owe you? Sure I can, but will I? Yeah, sure, why not? Here, give this bell a shake. Speak the magic words, and you'll get what you've earned. Protection from the shadow curse. What more could a dingus want? You're welcome.
Curious little thing.
And she has such a way with words.
rest already, haven't you? Move on with your life! Been blessed already, haven't you? Move!
Hauliers and merchants wanted. Sail the silvery seas, gaze upon the gate. No experience required.
Enough sitting around. Let's go hurt someone.
Over there.
Thank you. another step forward. Hungry for the slaughter.
All right, Karlak. It's go time. Aye, aye. Blood. Something over there.
You feel a rush of outrage. This woman worshipped Shah to the end. So why does the Night Singer's curse not spare her?
Something over there.
Arabella, kid from the Druid's Grove. That snake woman nearly did her in. Looks like she's learned a thing or two.
Sorry. It knocks the wind right out of me. I was looking for Mum and Pops when Zevlor... When he... Well, there was an ambush. Mum yelled, run! So we ran. I could hear him run behind me. Till I couldn't. Still can't find him. But I bet you can. You'll help me, I just know it. Thanks, mister. I knew you'd help me again. The vines won't last forever. I don't suppose I can stay with you. Just till you find Mum and Pops. I won't be any trouble, I swear it. Oh, thanks. You're the best. So you send Mum and Pops there. I'll be waiting, hero man.